Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.2 7th question. Here we are going to find product of the given numbers. First question, option A, 1 by 2 of 2 3 by 4. This is in mixed fraction. We have to convert into improper fraction. So first 1 by 2 into, we have to multiply the whole part into denominator. 2 into 4. 2 4s are 8. 8 plus 3 is equal to 11 divided by 4. Now, if it is possible to simplify, we can simplify. Otherwise, we have to multiply and we can write it as it is. 111 is 11 divided by 2 4s are 8. 11 by 8. Now, this is improper fraction. We can convert into mixed fraction. In 11, we have 1/8 is there. 1 and in 11 minus 8 is equal to 3. So, that is in the numerator and the denominator 8. 1, 3 by 8 is answer for first question. 1 by 2 of 2, 3 by 4 is equal to 1, 3 by 8. And next, second Roman, 1 by 2 of 4, 2 by 9 is equal to, we have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. So, 1 by 2 into 4 9s are 36, 36 plus 2 is equal to 38 divided by 9. And if it is possible to simplify, we can simplify. Now, 1, 2 is 2. Here, in 3, we have 1, 2. Remaining, 1 is there. So, now, in 18, 9 2s are 18. So, 19 divided by 9 is equal to, now this is improper fraction. We have to convert into mixed fraction. In 19, we have 2 9s are there. 2 9s are 18. Remainder, 1. So, 1 by 9, 2, 1 by 9. Now, 1 by 2 of 4, 2 by 9 is equal to 2, 1 by 9. And now, option B. In option B, 5 by 8 of 3, 5 by 6. This is Roman letter 1. Is equal to, same thing, we have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. 5 by 8 into 3, 6 are 18, 18 plus 5 is equal to 23 divided by 6. If it is possible to simplify, we can simplify, but here we cannot simplify, we have to multiply as it is equal to 5 3s are 15, remaining 1, 5 2s are 10, 10 plus 1 is equal to 11, so 115 divide by 6 8s are 48. So 115 divide by 48. Now we have to check it. How many 48s in 115? So when we are checking 2 times, in 115 we can check it. 8 2s are 16, remaining 1 is there. Next 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. Remaining is here 15, 15 minus 6 is equal to 9, and here we have only 10, 10 minus 9 is equal to 1. Remainder is 19. So quotient 2 and remainder 19 divided by 48. So this is the answer for first question. 5 by 8 of 3, 5 by 6 is equal to 2, 19 by 48. Next, second Roman, 9, 2 by 3, sorry, 5 by 8 of 5 by 8 of 9, 2 by 3 is equal to, we have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. 5 by 8 into 9 3s are 27, 27 plus 2 is equal to 29 divided by 3. If it is possible to simplify, we can simplify, but here we cannot simplify, so we are multiplying. 5 9s are 40, 5 remaining 4, 5 2s are 10, 10 plus 4 is equal to 14. Now 8 3s are 24 is equal to, same thing, we have to multiply, we have to divide 145 divided by 24. So the answer is, we can 145 divided by 24. In 14 we cannot divide, so we are taking 145. We can, in rough work we can check it, here we have 20, consider this is 20, if we are multiplying 6, 6 2s are 120 will come, so we can check it with 6, 6 4s are 24, remaining 2 is there, 6 2s are 12, 12 plus 2 is equal to 144, so remainder 1, so the answer is 6, 1 by 24, so 5 by 8 of 9, 2 by 3 is equal to 6, 1 by 24. Okay, thank you students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box, and if you like this video, kindly share it with your friends and inform them to subscribe. Thank you.